progress going on, but mankind won't be destroyed.